Having a good time? Great. Well, we're about to have a good time up here with you. We're going to join the University Jazz Ensemble as they get plugged in. We want to welcome everybody here from this great jazz group. And I really want to say about this concert how much I enjoyed doing it, because it really showcases the talent, not just of the student performers, but so many student conductors as well. I think that really is, for me, is really exciting to see the students at all levels of musicianship here and taking leadership charges. This next piece we're going to play is a special song. We do this concert every year, and it's up to me to sort of figure out what we're going to play to represent the season to you. And we've done a whole variety. There's so many great songs from this season to pick from. But there's one song that year after year, my wife has been saying, "Are you going to do it this year?" And so what we're going to do for you right now is my arrangement of her favorite Christmas song. So I hope you enjoy the Chipmunk. Great job, guys. It's hard to follow such excitement, but we're going to do our best here and move forward. This next piece that we're going to do, I guess, is appropriate for any time of year, not particularly this season, but I think it's a great thing to think about this season when our lives become so hectic, when we get knocked over on the streets from one shopper racing to get to the next sale. Then there's something out there that we should all be appreciative of, and that it's a wonderful world. So this is a great old piece that Louis Armstrong made famous. We're going to give you